Today I see so many Christians and so many believers who just simply devalue the church that Jesus Christ died for, the one that he purchased with his blood. It's not important to them whatsoever. And I wonder to myself, what kind of religion do they have? Think about it. A religion that gives nothing is worth nothing. A religion that costs nothing is worth nothing. A religion that suffers absolutely nothing is worth nothing. In fact, what they have is worth nothing.